I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Hello everyone, Shadow Harvester here. I am Delicious Banana Water. I've never actually had that, but if it's anything like 7-Eleven's banana flavored Slurpees, which are honestly one of the greatest callings in the world, too bad it's not always in the 7-Elevens. There is one that I've went to and it's usually there, but yeah. I don't really have a reason to go out that way when I do, but anywho, let's go and push that A button, shall we? 3, 2, 1, space is in need of some potassium. Doesn't matter where you're at in the world, and at every moment in space could be your last, because honestly, no oxygen. You make one wrong move, you and your entire crew are burning up in any sort of situation. Black holes, gravity, dare I continue? It just gets worse and worse. It's like every Mortal Kombat fatality ever made, and even the ones that are still being created, I'm sure. So, yeah. Alright. Space race. It's time for the space race. Well, let's see how well we do with this exciting navigation and obstacles and racing to the finish line, of course. I don't really have to read the how to play. I think we understand. Of course, just looking at those medals, the gold one is always winking me in the face. Because it knows I can't always get first place. There's a few times I've come close. And there's at least one time I know in season one that I did. But, you know. Alright. Watch out for the space hammer. Everything's a space something in this place. Oh, geez. I had to do... Okay, I feel... Okay, there for a minute. I thought, like, the can... that I am was a little bit top heavy, but this is space. Everything is lightless in space. We're like bread, which yeah. I always hit my head on that. I don't wanna dent at my can. I wanna keep my banana water inside of me. I don't want weird people drinking me for nutrients. Go drink a Coca-Cola or a Pepsi. Leave me alone. Why do my people have to suffer to please you? Why? Just why? Plus, with all the shaking and the bumping around that I'm doing, you don't wanna drink me for at least a few minutes, because I might have some caffeinated fizz. And the fizz is a pain in the butt, especially if you're like in a restaurant or something and people are behind you at the jerk machines. I mean, blowing on the fizz does make it go down a little quicker, but still, that's my my thing that I tend to do when I drink pop at a restaurant. Well, yeah, a restaurant, basically. Personally, I'm not one of those people that like loading my beverages with a lot of ice. But, yeah. We qualify. Nice. Okay. So, our team looks satisfying. So, yeah. Let's-a go. And show we are the number one potassium. Or for some reason, I'm pretty sure it's my mom. My mom tends to say potassium. For some reason. But who do I know? I mean, I used to have the problem saying mausoleum when I was younger. But still, I mean, sometimes I say words wrong. I say bluegill instead of bluegill for fish. And my sister just loves to irritate me to the point where I just want to hit her in the face, but you know, you can't. Honestly, I don't know. My sibling rivalry is like probably like almost like Tom and Jerry is levels. It's always someone messing with us. No. So that would be here. Whoop. And then here. Here. Is that right? No, that's not right. These can go bye-bye. Okay. Well, I got those. This one can go bye-bye. Oh, man. Is that right? Yes. Dang it. So close. Also, speaking of words my mom has a hard time saying, motorcycle. For some reason, she says motorcycle. I don't understand it, but I mean, we all have that weird way we talk. Some words, I mean, to be fair, I'm one of those types of people, and I'm sure there are others out there that follow me with that, where I tend to say certain Pokemon names differently. I don't care, I'll fight you on that. I'll call it Rayquaza and Arceus. Not Arceus and Rayquaza. I will fight you on that. I'm not the greatest Pokemon trainer in the world, and I'm not gonna try to be the very best like no one ever was. Even though that it's in the title, or the motto, basically. The gotta catch them all, and yeah. And by motto, I mean the very original theme that started everything, which of course when you do something like season one, you know, you probably might not be able to measure it up again, because especially if you put so much effort into like the first one, the other ones are probably gonna not be so successful, even though that there's a lot of times where there's newer stuff in Pokemon that far exceeds the original stuff. Maybe not the whole team stuff, but alright. There's a few characters that are missable from Pokemon. Preferably some of the characters that did show up during like the Pokemon League stuff. And now it's just some annoying mustache guy riding a Aegislash. So, yeah. Alright. That's... come on, Mechagodzilla! We need you on our space rocket ship to, Planet Fall Guy. So, we still made it. Right? Yep. Oh yeah. Cause we got a can of banana water, a mechanized lizard, a mechanized cat, and a tree. So yeah, oh boy, pixel painters. Hopefully this team actually cooperate, which for the most part it looked like the team did pretty successful in that last round, give or take a few indiscretions. I personally, if there's a moment where I do pretty decently, yeah. Alright, looks like a Goomba mushroom thing. Alright. Whoop. Did not want to do that. Okay, tree, really? Trying to figure out where to go for this. God damn it. What am I doing? Dang it. Dang it. This one's hard not to miss. This cat's starting to... That's a clock. I'm pretty sure that's what that is. Whoop. Okay, there's that. Whoop. Someone, damn it, someone fumbled in the beginning portion. Okay, we got it. Number one, which, of course. So next up is our good old costume store. So let's get this, the Carnifaller. I'm guessing this is technically a different version of our other previous costume. So let's get it. Why not? Let's do the robot master as well. I'm feeling like the robot. You know what? Let's honor Michael Jackson, Moonwalker. So yeah, we gotta get that. Might as well get both of these. We can hit automatic camera, sunny side up. So that's an egg up there. Okay, I know I'm banana water, or at least this time at this point water. But okay, let's. Oh yeah, yeah, definitely. Let's grab these two. We need our fizzy fan. I need to buy a hat like that, even if I don't go to like a sporting event. That just looks like something I would do. Have like, just like, want to make people like, what the heck is wrong with that person? Just put like a Coke and a Pepsi in there, because like some people won't drink both, but I have no problem with it. Button Bobbler Duo looks like the Cataquacks, in my opinion, from Mario Sunshine. But they're not, but still. Can't go. Can't go wrong with the strawberries, right? Delicious. Appetizing. Luckily, I have some more cash for more guardian gear. We got Hunter and Warlock. You know, why not? I'll do the special. Alrighty. Nice. Guardian gear. More ghost gadget bundle. We got Titan, ghost shell, and spicy ramen. I think these are destiny. I know this, the little floating thing looks like the thing from Destiny. I've never actually played it, but I've seen people that would make like Halo videos. I don't know how old they would be, because they did a lot of stuff with Halo 2. So, but it's not modern stuff. It's been out for a few years, but it doesn't predate back then. You know what? Let's go ahead and buy the season 2 starter pack. I mean, I bought the sushi for the first, so let's go ahead. All right. Who says I'm not loyal to Fall Guys, right? So, yep, that's it for me. I am Shadow Harvester, and I will see you next time for more Fall Guys. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye.